Hi, good morning all my friends. I'm excited and happy today. I able to come to my farm. This is my rice field before. And I'm planning to build our future farmhouse here. A family vacation house will be constructed in the middle of this rice field.
Okay, that's cut, cut, Bazan.
And this is this little farmhouse. This is a little farmhouse we built before. This is my wife, my living wife. And for this retirement, this is my first vlog to be a farmer. I'm wearing my company uniform before. With my pants and all my friends in Kuwait. Here is my company before. See, I'm proud with this company. Very proud because of my company, I able to buy some lands here. And this is the symbol of Kuwait. I'm proud. I work in Kuwait for almost 23 years with an American company. And I'm happy for these blessings. I'm very happy for these blessings, my friends. So formerly rice field, as you can see. This is a rice field. It's around 3.5 hectares, but almost 3 hectares also is rice field because a river is passing on this property also. The other side is 1 hectare. And here almost 2.5 hectares also. So watch, follow me on my blog. Here I will build my future prairie chicken. I'll have also some so many for the agriculture. I will experiment now. This is the time we will prove that agriculture is sustainable. I will do it with the natural way of farming. I will see how profitable it will be with my prairie chicken. I will be having this sweet potato pelzer. And be anything for agriculture, like aquaculture. I'm planning for the freshwater shrimp. We call this ulang. I will build also I will have also a peace plan there. This is a future planning, but for now, this is the first day after quarantine, after I come to Philippines on November 11. This is October 11. Now it is, now we are November 16. First that I able to pass from Surigao City to Sison. This area is Sison, Barangay Tagbayani, Sison, Surigao del Norte. I will show you the also the entire community here. It is a barangay. My plot or card is also situated around 1 kilometer on this property. So 1 kilometer, or it is nearby, not more than 1 kilometer. I have a property there for my first plot or cards that I developed for long time since 2000, now almost 2005, I think 2005, almost 15 years now. So I have a fruit bearing fruits there, rambutan, mangosteen, mangoes. I have a lot of mangoes there. I also plant so many things. So I will make a vlog on that on another video. But for now, I show you this is my first project of my retirement to have, actually I make a farmhouse, but this will be a future also vacation house of my family. So it will be a 3-bedroom, we plan to a 3-bedroom farmhouse. It is elevated, and thanks to my brother Mulan Farm in Bukidnon, I got the concept of my farmhouse. I will copy most of your concept and thanks. But I will not duplicate Mulan Farm. I will not duplicate. It's only a copy. But I will build here in the middle of this field. It's a long time, 23 years that I'm making a plan on this in the future of my retirement. Now I got retired, almost 58 years old. Still I have 2 years more, but I think this is a God's blessing. It's a God's way that I have to start. This is a start, so I still don't know the future, but I will try my best that whatever the way I will the way what to do. Even I'm not an agriculturist, but will be an agriculturist. Will study that through experience, through planting, through research. I will also the best method, I will apply the best method, the best what we call, we can save the cost. I will do it, but for now it will be costly because I am building a farmhouse. I will secure this area. I'll put some hog wire, put some nets. I will see. I have plant before here. I have so many plants here, but I don't know if it survives or no. Still so many grasses, so we will clean this area. You can see. You can see it is filled of grass. So I will clean it. Thank you for watching. Follow my blogs. Daumaha ni Kiloy. I am a former OFW. Now, overseas foreign workers, I work with a petrochemical plant. Now, on retirement, I'll be a simple farmer. I'll do my best. This is also to prove. Sometimes you have to prove. As an former OFW, we are also thinking when we lose our job. So many things happening, like investment. To my friends who invest in condominiums, they invest on stocks market. But my choice is to invest in agriculture. So most of my money is invested on buying lands. So my retirement, if it is sustaining me, hoping before it is drained, I am also having some income with my future agricultural plants. I'll be raising chickens, planting some what we call this they call this, it is easy to the plant which we can sell first, like eggplant, tomato. I will do it here. It will be like some chilies. I'll do it here. I'll make some plots. So this will be integrated farm. Not only mono farming. I will integrate so many things here inside this. This is almost 2.5. When this is integrated, I can go the other side. But the other side, I'm planning for a mini forest on the project on the other side, because this is a riverside. I will plant some the Philippine native treasure. In the future, you can see so many. I plant also some avocados here also, avocados, grapes also. This is my son, future owner of this farm.
Oh my God. Yeah,
Trana. Okay. So thank you for watching my video. Watch for my second videos. Thanks. Umaha ni Kiloy. The law which adopt the JADAM technology of the Korean. I'll do it here. We will also document what we will do. And thank you. Please subscribe my channel. Umaha ni Kiloy. My channel is Loloy Garcia, a natural farming adventurer. Thanks.